guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all so well. So today's video is going to be a favorites video. I have a few things that I gathered up. I don't have a lot of stuff, but the items that I do have, I felt like are worth sharing with you guys. As always, if you're new to my channel, welcome. Please go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. I make new videos every Sunday and I would love to have you here. Okay, so let's start off with skincare. The first product I want to talk about is a face mask, and this is it right here. It's by Lush and it's called the Cosmetic Warrior. I love Lush's face masks. I think they're amazing. I also love that you have to keep them in the fridge, so you could use them in the morning if your skin is kind of puffy and it just really helps to de-puff and like de-bloat your face. But one reason why I really like using this one in particular is because it really helps with oily skin and it also really helps with blemishes. And it's not, like, it won't dry your skin out. Even though it gets rid of the oiliness, like, it won't leave your skin super dry and gross. So I really like this a lot. It doesn't smell very good because it has garlic in it, and that's exactly what it smells like. So if you don't like garlic, you're not gonna like the way this smells, but I promise it is really, really good for your skin. The next product is also from Lush, and this is it right here. Now, I only have one of these guys left because I used the other three, but basically this is a bath oil, and these things are so amazing. I'm sure you guys all know about Lush's bath bombs. They kind of like fizz up in the tub and give you nice bubbles. These don't do that, but you still throw them in the tub. However, they don't fizz or bubble up or anything like that. They just kind of leave a nice film of oil in the water, and while you're in the bathtub soaking, it really helps to like hydrate your skin. It soaks into your skin. I never moisturize after I take a bath in these because my skin is so incredibly soft, so hydrated, and just absolutely like feels amazing. Love, love, love these things. And they also smell really good. They have tons of different ones to choose from, different colors, different scents, and different oils. So yeah, I wanted to mention them to you guys because I think they're amazing. Not only are they fun to use and, you know, it's relaxing to take a bath, but they're also amazing in making your skin feel so moisturized and so hydrated. Next up, I have three beauty products to talk about. And the first product is a primer, and I'm so excited to talk to you guys about this because I think I finally found a primer that I love more than the Sicily primer. And if you guys know of the Sicily primer, it's like $200, super expensive, absolutely ridiculous, but I just love it so much that, yeah, it's like one of my favorite primers. However, the one that I picked up just recently has quickly become my new favorite, and I think I'm gonna keep purchasing this instead of the Sicily primer. Love it so much. And this is it right here. It's still pricey, but it's definitely cheaper than the Sicily primer. This is the Guerlain, no idea how to pronounce it, but it will be linked down below. But yeah, it's the Guerlain primer, and those little pinkish, baby pinkish balls you see in there, that's the color the primer comes out as, and it just leaves a nice, like, radiant glow to your skin. It's so beautiful. I love the way it feels on my skin. I love the way it makes my foundation look. It also makes my foundation last a lot longer. It's just absolutely beautiful. I love everything about this primer. Now, I've also used the Guerlain primer that has the gold specks in it. I've actually probably used that for the last 2 years consistently. I don't know why I've never tried this one. I wish I had sooner because I actually love this one more than I do the one with the little gold specks in it as well. It's just a really, really good primer if you're looking for something that's gonna like keep your makeup in place but also feels really good on your skin and gives you a bit of glow. I think this is amazing. Next, I have this guy right here, and it's the Tom Ford Cream and Powder Eye Color. I know that a lot of you guys know what this is, but basically at the bottom you have a cream eyeshadow, and then at the top you have a powder eyeshadow. And for the longest time I wasn't too impressed with this, so I never picked it up, but I picked it up when I was on vacation. And I love it so much. It's just super easy. And it's been so hot out that I haven't felt like doing much with my makeup or applying a bunch of makeup. So this is just really easy. You just apply the cream first and then you go over it with the powder. And it just looks really pretty. They have lots of different colors. The color I have here is Young Adonis. I hope I pronounced that right. But it's just this beautiful nude color. And it's just nice and glittery and shimmery. It's just absolutely beautiful. Love it so much. It lasts really long as well too, which I like. I was really impressed with the cream because I have hooded eyes and every cream eyeshadow creases on me super quickly. This one lasted a pretty long time before it started creasing a little bit, and when it did, it wasn't anything too crazy. Okay, so. And then the last beauty product is a lipstick, and it's another Tom Ford product. This is called Revolve Around Me, and it is the most stunning nude I have ever seen. You can see how much I've already used, and I just bought this probably 3.5 weeks ago, but it is so incredibly beautiful. It's just like the perfect everyday nude. It's creamy, it lasts long, it's beautiful, and I just wanted to mention it because it's such a pretty color. The next product is super random, like so random it's ridiculous, but if it helps any of you out there, then that's all that matters. So obviously it's summer, there are mosquitoes everywhere, and I am one of those people that will get bit in a room full of people, and I'll be the only one that has mosquito bites all over me. And we all know they itch like crazy and they're just so annoying. So I've been buying tons of different products to help with that, like to make it stop itching immediately. And I found one product that really does what it says. And this is it right here. It's called After Bite. You can buy it at Walgreens, CVS, Target. I'm sure they sell it everywhere, but it's the only thing that I found really, really helps with mosquito bites. Like, it stops the itch immediately. So yeah, I've been using this a ton. And the good thing about this is it's nice and small. It's super easy to use, so you can fit it in any of your bags, I'm sure. And yeah, I just wanted to mention it in case there's anyone out there like me that constantly gets eaten up by mosquitoes. Give this a try. It really, really helps. And if you guys have any other products that really help, let me know in the comments down below. And last but not least, I wanted to quickly talk about this hand bag right here. It's amazing, you guys. I showed you this in the video before my last video, which was a Zara haul. Now, I didn't get this from Zara. This is actually from Amazon. It was like $50, and I cannot believe how much I have used this bag since I've got it. I've used it the entire time on vacation. I've used it every single day since I've been back. I just love the way it looks with every outfit. It just gives me major summer and beach vibes. I think it's so, so pretty. Yeah, I never thought I would use it as much as I have. So, so glad I bought this. And for it being off of Amazon, I've never bought a bag off of Amazon before. And being only $50, I think the quality is amazing. Like, it looks so expensive and it looks so well made. It's just a great, great little bag. And I also love that it holds all of your essentials. Now, if you look at this, you probably think it's not a very practical bag, but it actually is. It holds everything I needed to hold. And that was it for today's video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching it. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below, and I will see you guys next week. Oh, I'm just, I get, I get, I get, I get, I get.